is because I found out about the IT program and my mom was in IT, so I felt like I should follow in her footsteps.
I came here to Hughes in the eighth grade because I wanted to do things with graphic design and arts and branding and start my own business.
I came to this school in my ninth grade year because of the STEM program that was offered. I was new to the district and wanted to try something different.
And I came to the school because people here really care how well you're doing at this school and they want you to succeed.
Here at Hughes in the 10th grade, we have a gateway to our pathways. So your junior year is when you go into your what is described as a high school major. And out of the four, engineering, IT, zoo, and health, you choose one because of your career options after you graduate high school.
You choose many pathways at Hughes High School, and this is one of the classrooms for the engineering pathway. One of the projects we had to do was design a house on Google SketchUp, and then we built it out of cardboard. So one of the classes you will take in the engineering program is robotics, so you can build cool things like this. This is the fabrication lab. Here we can use 3D printers, we have an etching machine, and here we can come and make bigger projects that we design.
Once you reach the ninth grade, this will be one of your first science classes, and this is biology. We have everything but mammals, and most people who like biology actually go into the Zoo Academy. So if you feel like you really like to work with animals and you like to be around nature, the Zoo Academy is for you. If you enjoy helping people or learning something new about your body, the health pathway is the place to go. If you really want to work hard and you want to be a doctor or a nurse, usually you would go into the health pathway. You'll learn a lot.
I think my best experience here at Hughes was during my sophomore year when I first got into the PBS SRL program down in the black box of our school. And so down there we go and we produce our own news stories for the PBS student reporting labs.
We have a lot of programs here at Hughes STEM High School.
Right.
Which is called After Hours in the Tower.
Some of the programs we have here range from anime all the way up to academics. And as you can see, we're also close-knit with UC. We have a lot of programs there and we actually have people from UC who help us in our programs. It's not just about academics, we also have fun.
This is the best place for you because it's so diverse and there's so many opportunities for you. All you have to do is say yes.